There's been no disturbances that I'm aware of. I want to make very clear that we don't know that any voters were denied entrance to this polling facility. We don't know that anyone was intimidated to the point that they decided not to vote here.